350 years ago, in the year 1666, London saw one of the worst disasters in history take place. After what had been a blisteringly hot summer, and with strong winds blowing in from the east, all that was needed was a single spark to ignite the most horrifying event in London's history. Carlton Main Frickley Colliery Band presents The Great Fire of London. Sunday, the 2nd of September, 1666. London awakes. Birds soar above the thatched roofs as the church bells ring for morning service. Soon, London is brimming with people. The streets are packed with merchants. The scent of freshly baked bread drifts through the air. London is alive. The city buzzing with excitement. Totally unaware of the catastrophic event that would prove to be the most poignant in the city's history.